me you know how I feel. More GG, more skill, that's how I deal. Hot damn, the feeling in my brain again. If I lose then I may go insane again. No way my friend, I play to win. Because I hate losing and the rage it brings. But when I get into my zone it's cool, and I make a little splash in my bonus pool. Hitting bomb nats got me scared no doubt. Points go down, tears come out. I want the winner to be me. Every time I QQ, I'm too afraid to GG. And it's clear that it tears through my confidence. I wanna play but I'm on the fence. But wait, why am I afraid? Why am I so caught up in the thought saying I don't wanna play? Does anybody else go through this every day? If that's the case, let me hear you say, hey! I'm gonna hit that button, find my match when I hit play. If I win or if I lose, I'm still improving anyway. Get up there and ladder, and ladder, and ladder. Like it doesn't even matter, even matter. Just hit play. Oh man, I just got rushed again. All the dreams that I had got crushed again. I can feel my Jimmy still rustling. Next time I'ma get it if I just defend. Sometimes it feels like I'm the fool when I just drop games like Metamuse. It's true, I wish there was an easy route to the league that I dream about. Hot damn, eyes with a flash, I'm fed up. Getting knocked down so much that I don't even wanna get up. Oh, I can't stand it, the anger it builds within. Assault mountain and I'm the king. But wait, why am I enraged? There's a lot of things I gotta learn from mistakes that I've made. Does anybody else go through it?
Don't let your dreams be dreams and just do it!
I'm gonna hit that button, find my match when I hit play. If I win or if I lose, I'm still improving anyway. Get up there and ladder, and ladder, and ladder. Like it doesn't even matter. When I hit play, if I win or if I lose, I'm still improving.